Gotta get online.com/livewire.
PBR, Krista, Angie, Sal. I'm glad you guys are doing well over there. Angie, hey, how's things with you? How have you been?
Come on, man.
I'm just checking in on her because I care about people. Sorry, sometimes I'm accused of caring too much. Have you been?
I've been good.
That's cool. Hey, everybody needs to go and check out. How do you follow you on Twitter?
Do you want
Twitter?
Us all to leave?
Yeah, because we're all here still.
Why don't you guys
Justin.
Go take a lap?
We're still here. We're still here.
You're listening to Justin and Friends on 98 Rock.
Why don't you explain what it is about Angie okay. that you love so much? She's how tall are you? Five?
I'm 5'1".
5'1". Tiny little package. Mm-hmm. Love it.
I'm fun size.
Petite.
No, I love it. I said I love it. Trust me. I love
Fisher
a nice,
Price,
compact woman.
My first hottie.
Yeah.
Okay. A, look at the tats. They're impeccably well done, and they're perfectly spaced. She's got plenty of them, but not an excessive amount.
But she's got, like, forearm one. Is that all right? That
there could was be... too much research.
I have tattoos in other places.
Yeah.
Too much research.
You got more tattoos? Where are you?
I do. Right here.
Big one on your thigh? On the back?
Let's get a
what nationality are you?
Korean.
Yes. Yes!
Have we came... Because it's been a while now since, you know, we've been doing the show. And you've got the affinity towards the Asian women. Have we come to the conclusion that the Korean... is usually the most beautiful.
I would agree with you.
Yeah.
Here's my go-tos. We start with Korean.
Yeah.
North or South, I don't care.
Right. All right?
I don't think
that matters.
I'll take the South. The North, a little feisty.
Yeah.
Okay? I'll take this. All right. Then right underneath that, I go Vietnamese.
Oh, okay? Wow. I forgot about
not
that.
Not just for the beauty, card. But the food. Okay?
Yeah.
And Krista, for Livewire, Filipino. All right? She's not Filipino. She is as white as her teeth are. All right. So those are my now beyond that.
What about China?
You get a nice Chinese girl.
What about that?
Nah, they eat weird food. It smells
what
bad.
What about the Japanese women?
They are way too into the tentacle porn.
Tentacle porn?
Tentacle porn.
Okay.
But Koreans.
He knows too much about this guy. And you are just feeding him, and he has answers. You understand how despicable this is? He's categorizing an entire continent for his pleasure.
Yes,
this
I
is
am.
Disgusting.
Well, he
I would
them.
Love to categorize her. I would love to categorize
and
her.
And the music.
Hard.
Do you? Is anybody else here? Is
no
it just.
One?
I hear music. I'm sorry. Do
Michelle.
You hear music?
I don't hear any music.
Angie, do you hear the music?
She doesn't have headphones.
This
no
is
headphones.
Very scary.
We
nobody
don't give
else
her headphones
is scared.
On purpose.
Nobody else is freaked out, but
he
me.
Likes Asian women. Leave
I'm
him alone.
I'm very nervous about
leave
the music.
Leave him alone. He likes Asian women.
Please turn
so
off the
what?
Music. I feel like something's going to happen.
She doesn't have. That's right. She doesn't have it. She doesn't have any headphones.
I don't.
Something's going to come out the sky. Somebody's going to bust. Like it's like Kool Aid's going to bust. Hey, I'm nervous. I'm very nervous.
What is it about Angie? So she's 5'1". She's got beautiful brown hair. What color are your eyes?
Brown.
Beautiful brown eyes.
Brown hair, yeah.
Perfect complexion.
I mean, skin.
Lip
like,
ring.
Like fresh poured cream.
Nice bubbies.
Nice bubbies.
Pork?
And two of them.
Speaking
Did
of bubbies.
Pork cream?
Freshly poured cream.
I thought he said
smooth.
Pork cream.
Not yes. Oh, now you get somebody with pork cream skin, and we're going to Jerry. Okay?
That's Jerry.
We're going to Edward Arthur Jewelers. Oh, yeah. Again, PBR joining
Perfect
us in studio.
Perfect teeth, I just noticed.
Perfect everything, Scott.
What
dare
is,
you to find a flaw.
I was going
to
say, what would Angie consider to be her biggest flaw?
Angie,
what do you hate
what
about
would you
yourself?
Change on yourself?
Turn the music off. That's what I need. Can anybody
Turn the music off.
Help the... Thank you.
All right.
I guess I'd want a bigger butt.
that's the flaw. It's not like I hate this. No, I just want something big. I want it bigger. It's great now, but I just want
now,
it bigger.
Now, that is one facet we do need to focus on, that if you do have an affinity for the ladies of Asian origin, well,
yeah,
that's, it's
needs,
still...
It needs to be bigger.
You're a huge, just Latin moon bounce ass type of guy.
You said moon
like a moon. Have you
that
ever driven
correct.
Past a moon bounce and said, man, I don't want in there? That doesn't look like any fun. That
no, of
still looking solid. Anything more than a handful, you're risking a sprained thumb. All right?
This dude.
Okay.
Obsessive
I'm just
compulsive.
Standing next. I didn't think in my lifetime I would get to walk in the light of perfection.
You're making Krista feel bad. She's sitting over here. I mean, look at this.
Yeah, I mean,
she's no slouch.
Yeah,
stacked to the ceiling. Amazing body.
Krista understands
Krista,
he has special needs.
Krista, how you doing?
Perfect teeth as well.
You doing good?
Beautiful.
That's cool. Angie, what have you been...
Is anybody else concerned
little,
about how
it's,
much
it's,
insight
it's
he has
stalkerish.
About it? You're
a
not a
stalkerish.
Little nervous about this?
No.
Little lightweight stalking
is
going on? Little lightweight stalking.
You're lightweight stalking.
Not heavy stalking. He's a little lightweight stalking, Scott.
Very
he's not going to show up in the bushes,
stalking.
But he's got all the stats. You understand? It's a little lightweight Googling.
He hasn't reached the
Googling.
Showing up in the bushes yet.
Not yet. Lightweight stalker.
And I haven't I haven't gotten anywhere close to the finishing the hair doll that I've been working on.
How do you know the boyfriend is sweet? That's my nervousness. He said he's a sweet guy.
I've met him, I've shook his hand, and then when he turned around, I smelled it. 38online.com.